Hello everyone, I am Aqualion and today I'm here with a new video. I'm sorry I haven't posted anything on the YouTube channel in days, I've just been really busy. Anyway, I try to be almost every night on livestream. Today's video is very interesting. I'll show you how to make a comeback when you don't have much chance of success. Take advantage of every opportunity and change the fate of the game. I always say that and it works from what I see. Today we are against the most wonderful champion in this game. Her name is Lux. Yes, of course I'm joking. Lux is one of the most annoying champions in the world. The hardest part of this match is not Lux, but her teammates who keep trying to gank me every minute. But of course, we are Akali main and every time we have to find a way to manage to win the match. Even if we don't always get out, we try our best. The beginning of the match is not very intense, nothing out of the ordinary happens, so we will move directly to the important moments and action. The battle that followed could end quickly without much hassle. I admit I blame myself here. At first I thought he could catch it, but it didn't happen like that. If I knew, I'd rather go after her. It was much better that way. Here we have the first gank. Hello, Mr. Hecarim. Here we have an uninvited person, Mr. Pike, which is to come and disturb me. It's pretty annoying when everyone comes on mid lane. The fight for the first Drake went well, there were no problems. The problem was on the mid lane, when everyone was there, and I preferred to get into a little fight that affected me. To be honest, I wasn't going to fight, I was just going to scare them a little. This time the two uninvited champions preferred to agree and gave me both a gank at the same time. They probably won a prize if they caught me. Alright, let's look at the situation now. My score is 0-2, the tower on the mid lane no longer exists, the line is open and the enemies are hunting me at every step. You are probably thinking about what we can do. it's simple. Try to take advantage of any situation and catch enemies with guard down. I assure you that if you do that, it won't matter that you had a bad start. Look how the situation is resolved. All that matters is to be sure of yourself and do the right thing. Try to stay calm and think clearly. At this moment I have 3 kills, I have become much stronger and it doesn't matter how the beginning of the game was. That is what you must do too. Enemies may be good, but you are better. Don't forget that. The fight for the second Drake was even better. Akali has become strong and it's already quite difficult to defeat her. She's got enough damage to attack anyone. Most of the time, I don't back down from a 1v2 fight as long as I know I'm gonna win. All that matters is that you pay attention to the enemy and attack him by surprise, not even suspect that you would do such a thing. I tried to catch Pyke a few times in this match, but I failed. Finally comes the time for revenge. If he has the impression that he has strong damage, it means that he doesn't know Akali. Here my team didn't take much care and we fought in an area where we weren't advantaged. It was supposed to happen for the second time. One time is not enough. It was my turn to hunt him down. That pentakill of Darius was an accident. I can't let it happen again. After this hunt, my revenge was complete. They bothered me too much at the beginning of the game. Now is their turn to be careful where they walk, because Akali is everywhere. And we come to the end of the game. My team managed to take the Baron again and win immediately. I hope you learned something from this match. Don't try to let the enemies scare you. Remember, you are better than them. Take care of yourself and see you soon. Goodbye, everyone.